Superhero. Soraka. Oh yes. Dr. Stone episode 3 is out today. I was like, what? I just love this horse. Fiddlebot. I'm trying to figure out. Minions have spawned. Why can't I Spotify? No, no. Too generic. Devotion is fickle. Good aim gets results. Bam, ba, 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 ba. Let's go. Kidding me? No, I got it. Do you have enough so never drew out of things you take? I want to go. She went for boots, the first thing she did. I should go for boots as well then, I guess. He's going for Drake now already. What the fuck? Okay. Why did I don't know? I don't understand why they went on them when the Pantheon was so fucking close. There's a lot of XP here now. He's mid. Is he had ultimate? I'm just gonna have to farm this game, I think. How could he miss his... I have no clue. Whew. Dude, I don't know. Top is feeding as well. Back. He's level 6 as well. Get flashed. Broken fucking stopwatch. Is this gonna let the turret go? Now he's like, yeah, maybe I should go and defend. And he doesn't care about mid. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna go somewhere. I don't know where. What is this volley base? Like, he's taking it super chill. He's like clearing stuff, but he's still taking chill. We got a kill, nice. Did we get, yeah, we got the first turret. Nice. Bam 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 ba ba da bam. Come on now, team. Mm-hmm. catching up in a bit farm now though, so that's good. Ah, fuck. Soraka. Just run. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. He got another turret mid though, so that's good I guess, but he's dead. Kinda, finally. On my VOD you were attacking. Me that if all you know. Oh, I could have still, did I steal it? No, I didn't. They're living rent free bot, kan inte du göra det? I'm dead. They are living rent free. It's gonna miss it. Yeah, I didn't. Like, I'm dead. Alright, they're in three. Soraka is running around with them. What, he just, like, he doesn't want to go in. I don't understand. This is one of the most passive I've ever played with. He doesn't want to go 1v. I'm just gonna farm, to be honest. saying to you that I never true, never knew how the... Once a fucking again, they're going in. Not your name. There's so much vision in our. I think I'm gonna go over there. Yeah, he doesn't have sweeper. Dublin. I fucking hate this. I'm trying to flash. Fucking longest shit ever. I got the kill though. I guess that's good. It just put me in. Yeah, good. I think it's dead. Running through my head. No. Running through my head. I just hate passive. Like, before I liked passive supports. Now I just hate them. Like, they're way too passive. Like, at least in this rank. Either get someone that's like fucking overachiever. Or you get someone that is like just on tilts me. Passive Yasuo as well. I think this is the first time I see a Yasuo that doesn't want to go in for a fight when it's 1v1. And then when it's 2v1, he wants to win. That tilts me the most, I think. Because when you get the Yasuo, you know, like, this guy is going to be jumping in. I think it's dead. How does this work? Why can't I open it? Or do you need a key? Wait, we can actually team when we play. Mm. just hope they don't play a fucking, if they're playing as like passive support, I'm going Teemo. I haven't met the new support, by the way. Just realized. Benny, to make it proper at the end. What support? Best do with Morgana, Draven. For Caitlyn's parent Bard and Soraka, I guess she can poke a lot of herself. It's a many to make you proper. Oh yeah, no. It's a man eater. Oh, I'm hyped to look at Dr. Stone later on tonight. We have Irelia and Pantheon, they can take care of E. Diana and Jax is gonna be hard though. That is one of you, I don't know. I should close my window, my feet are starting to get cold. Let me out about your job. Something you don't say. Summertime sadness. Oh, wow. I'm placing my trust in you lot. Let's see this case through. Hope it's a good really now. Cause a fat Jax is annoying as hell. Get the summertime sadness. What does it always want me to play mid? I don't know. I think I hit something. Ah, it's that one, okay. Maybe I need to check something here later on. Summertime sadness. I think I've seen a lot of more Pantheons recently, by the way. It's gonna be cool to see the new arcane when it comes out. Holy shit. Mm-hmm. Gave him the damage. Really, I missed the first wave. Yes, this is gonna be good. Oh, he fucking read me like a book. I just noticed that I bought wrong shit. I should bought this spell.
They cannot run from the long arm of the law, nor from the scope of my rifle.
And they're back. Never a dull moment. Oh, there is he.
Let's crack this case wide open.
Why are you pinging me? Oh, he's here. Oh, man, ping! Fucking hell. Morgana is muted. I fucking can't take it. She pings me and then I look over and like, fucking hell, pings way too much. Shouldn't notice someone was someone thinking was random when she started pinging. I'm just getting annoyed. Fucking hate pings. Like, one ping is okay. Then you're like, yeah, I'm gonna look at minimap. But I think he amped over here and then knocked himself over. Because I didn't, like, he was close when I didn't realize. I'm fucking dead. Oh. Hello, son of a brother. Just dead lit. Top line is 1-1.
An enemy has been slain.
Chase mid. Ooh. Survive there. Need catch back. Hello, Mr. Ada, brother. I'm fucking tired of my brain today, boys. I've been thinking so fucking much lately about work and everything. It's kind of insane, to be honest. Okay, Mister. How did he hit me there?
I love a good chase. Rampage. Unstoppable.
Before tea time. Or for mid. Perfect. I need to put it in front of me, kinda. I don't know where, like, he can decide where it comes out now, right? I have no freaking clue how that works. I should have kept on hitting the treat. I should have kept hitting the fucking thingy, to be honest. The tower. Instead of trying to get away, because then he wouldn't get a kill. Nah, yes. There we go. Oh, I wanted to trade there. Is this a new thing, by the way? A lot of ADCs are playing with Ghost and Flash. So all the UG.GG is doing it currently. Ghost. No matter the situation, always remains calm. I'm dead. Are you fucking kidding me, Irelia? When you even have the ultimate, Irelia, what the fuck are you doing? He's gonna jump on the... What is he doing now, though? Hmm. She got the kill even, but still. Should have gone mid. Oh, fucking tilt. Morgana, go away. Oh, and this kid is farming mid. I'm just gonna farm this game. I cannot catch up if I don't, if I let star people take farm. I can push mid. Two bot, two top. It's already gone. Okay, I guess I'm going top now then. We have golems we can clear.
Hot on the trail. Boom. Headshot. Someone call for a sheriff.
Brilliant. I'm gonna take golems. Push through. They just keep on going. They don't even reset this team. Gonna respect the grind. Down on the floor. She was top lane. They're fighting a lot up top. I think G is coming. I couldn't get away from him. I think if he ultimate, I should have tried to play, I don't know. Maybe not too close to each other, maybe far more further apart. Somehow. Mm-hmm. Oh, this Panton is 21-4. 22-4. 21. 22-1-4. Love to see it. It feels like I've been in an uphill battle trying to catch up to this this guy all game. This is the part of me that never gonna take the respect from me. I wanna see how many turrets people got. I feel like it took the most. This is the part of me. Felt good to win a game again. I did like no damage whatsoever to champions. Like, I don't know. Towers destroyed. I got 4 towers. This is not going good for me tonight, boys, by the way. Need more water. Or should we take out Noko, by the way? Yeah, we could take a Noko. Bum 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 bum. My fucking nose, I'm... Holy shit! I was about to sneeze when I just did this to my nose. Ba-dum-bum. Cheers. Wait, can are these good cans? Oh, they are. Maybe not. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. I love it when you can put through the straw through the thingy on top. Holy shit. I massaged my nose and I want to need to... Holy shit. Oh, Estrel. I think Sivir, yeah. Oh, but Gaga support, but I should order some wine, to be honest. I don't, yeah, I can't look it here. I need to order wine to have at home. Like, I want to have one bottle at home that I can just drink from. Like, take a glass here and there. Not the full bottle like I usually do. You and I. There's only 7 bottles on Systembolaget, by the way, with Riesling. I'm sorry, by the way. And they have a bottle for 300 kroner. I should order it and try it. Yeah. I think it would have gone better if I just went Doran's Blade to Monster's last game. This one I should order and try. Then we had this one. This one was even more expensive. This one sounds very interesting. I don't even know what this is in English. I can Google Translate it. Google Translate. Nuanced aromatic fruity taste with hints of green apples, mineral, passion fruit, honeydew, melon, gooseberry, and lime. Sounds kind of refreshing, to be honest. I should order those two and try. Nah, I'm thinking about ordering some. I want to try out more. Even though last time I felt like a fucking alcoholic. Literally, I felt like an alcoholic last time. I don't drink that much. Oh, fucked up. How are you, Carlo, by the way, today? I just ordered 3 kinds of car alcohol. Oh, wait, I can check it out soon. After game, okay? Yes, the same logo as web page. Ah, okay. I thought it was a full link. I don't have my glasses on. I can get one of each. Got hooked on cocktail and drinking making. Ah, nice. So when are you inviting me over to try that? I'm thinking about starting to do like a wine tasting stream. Because I'm trying to learn how to drink stream. I'm trying to learn how to drink wine. So I think it would be fun if people buy the same wine and try it out, you know? Do you think that would be fun, by the way? I make my own fortune. What rank? Hello, Bosse. Silver 2 currently. Push gold. I want to get gold, you know? Mm. Hello, Illusion Boy. Long time to see, brother. Yeah, for sure. Like, call it nice. We should make a Discord, a room in my Discord for it. If you're down to do it someday. And I guess we have to, like, together, if we do it, like, once a month or something, we can put a budget down on it as well. So, like, how much could people, like, pay for wine? Like, I wouldn't be mad if I put down, like, $300 for a bottle. No, 300 kroner for a bottle. 30 euros. Just to try it, you know? Oh, I just survived. I'm baiting him. Thought I was baiting him, to be honest. I survived. Oh, he almost got me as well. How are the best person today? Person! I'm good. How are you, brother? I'm still one, but I get to get 80 LP to lose. Lose 3, get... Oh, I get... I win 28 LP and I lose 24, I think, currently. Oh, he wants to go for it. I'm more of a beer, need to wine, concerto. Same here. Oh, no, never mind. I always say same. I'm always trying to be one of the boys, you know? Sorry. I'll be back. It's good. How are the blah 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 blah. I'm more of a beer nerd and I'm not nice. I'm sad and tired of having to always hear that I am always wrong. Isn't that kind of nice to hear though, Evolution Boy? Like, don't get me wrong. Is it nice to hear it so you know that you can grow as a person? Like, you grow faster as a person if you do it. If you do it. Not from my girlfriend. I understand that, but that's what they do. Not all of them, but a lot of them. Oh, he's dead. Oh, the straw saved my fucking my things. I've been right in 20. That's weird. You have like, yeah, that's how it works, Evolution Boy. Much money to have. He's higher level than me. I mean, she tells me that it's always my fault that we are fighting. Always do the right thing, shit. But then it's like, are you guys meant? Like, sorry, if I'm kind of harsh now. But are you guys meant for each other then? Like, if you're always arguing and she's only blaming you, ask her. Do you never start a fight? Like, ask her next time she does this. Like, ask her what, like, if the fight was only for you. Like, how is that? Get paid and get out. If it's only your fault. If you can't take it, like... If a woman told me that I was only doing the wrong things, I would just laugh. That's the hard truth. Because it takes two people to tango. Oh, they're pushing for it. Let's go back here. I've got values. They stack up nicely. Man, I'm tired, but I love her much. Yeah, of course. But you have to, like, how long can you live with that? That you guys are always arguing about you, whose fault it is. I'm not in a relationship. No. I think Cole is. But a passion, hello, by the way. Welcome to the stream. But I know a lot of, like friendly relationships and stuff like that. I think it's not like... If someone is saying that you're wrong or right, it doesn't have to do anything with if you're in a love relationship or not. Nice, Cole. It's more like a relationship with a friend as well. I think I could go... Should I go for a full-on... for all in here? He left. I'm gonna steal this. This might be a scary move. Ah, it's a scary move. Oh, he jumped over. I should have joined them. I think. Why aren't they letting the Drake go? Nice. I'm an old bugger. Then you are a sucker for punishment. Could be as well. Could be the thing that you're like liking, you know? Oh, they're going for that bugger. I don't think I can trade with him currently. Call a good luck, brother. But one thing is for sure, I would never go into a relationship if it made me feel sad. They're going ham. Mm-hmm. And wait. Oh. Okay. They're pushing bot super hard. They're like, yeah, we're getting bot turret. Bum 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 bum. If not stealing, if they're dead. But yeah, kolla, talk, like, have a talk with her. I understand that you love her and everything, but trust me, like, if a relationship, like, is it all relationships in the world? If they take more energy than they're giving, they're not worth to have. If you're not into that shit, you know. Some people like to be the person that gives more energy in a relationship. Fuck, that hurt. They're literally pushing the turrets. I'm fucking dead. Ich kann verstopfen. Well, 50-50. Yeah, if you want 50-50, then talk with her. Like, that's the grown-up thing to do. You will find that person, 100%. For me, it's been like, I'm a way too afraid to, or been too afraid to connect. But I've learned so much about relationships, like, outside of a relationship. So I know what I want, and I know what I will take. And I'm starting to understand more what is banter and stuff like that as well. When I was younger, I didn't understand what banter was. Is she up for it? Yeah, but then it's like now it work for me. So 2 days ago my work kicked 50 people from the work, and they were taking them from different departments, and our department, they took 7 people out of 12. Literally 60% of the workforce they taken away. Which means, like, it feels like they're making it so insecure for me, it feels like, you know? So, of course, it's, like, starting to make plan B. I'm thinking if my plan B should be to get another job. Or if I should start taking content creating seriously again. I'm just having so much fun when I'm doing this, you know? Hey, back to Silver One, boys. That was 2 games, I think. Right, it was, right? Yeah, we had... I'm so confused. We went from 28 LP. What the fuck has happened? Can someone do math? Can someone check the VOD or something? I don't know. I think I just went from 28 LP silver 2 over to 5 LP in silver 1. How does that work? Math? Like, how does that work even? I don't understand. It's because I've already been so many times Silver 1. They're like promoting me. Yeah, I'm gonna go silver again. Yeah, I was watching White Wines. Mm. So the country so far I like the most Chardonnays from is actually USA. I love ADC as well. What is your favorite champ? My favorite champ? Lick my gun. Lick my cum. I mean, lick my gun. don't know, to be honest. Trying to... it has been a long time, like, Ezreal. But Ezreal was really bad for a while. And now I think it's Sivir or Caitlyn, to be honest, I think. I want to become good at Draven. But Draven is super hard. Wait. I'm confused. Oh, it's different. I didn't know wines can have different grapes in them. Boop, baby, boop, baby. I feel like early mid champs in the best at moment. I never goes too late before I fucked up. At you. Because all of the feeding is low ranks. Yeah. I missed bad at like two technical ones. Samira was a fun champion to play for a while. But it felt like I had a trouble getting her stacks up. And then we have Kai'Sa. Kai'Sa is kind of fun. I want, like, there as well, I think I have a hard time knowing when to press spells and when to press other things. Oh. Oh, fucking hell. I'm dead. Okay. Removing pings? I am muting pings from GP. She's a cool champ. I think that could have been a good team fight if it wasn't that people were slow. Okay. Should we end one game? Okay. There's a big chance I'm gonna end this game. What are you doing? I'm gonna offer her to the gods. I don't care. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mama, so that's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Blitzkrieg with the... I think, yeah, Blitzkrieg is a good champion. Leona is a really cool... I love her. You, baby, ain't nothing but mama, so let's do it like they do on the... as I show you my... Mimi, baby, ain't new and me. Oh. Nothing but mama, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. She's getting M for me. Gonna be a hard bot lane, boys. She got 3 kills in the beginning, then 2 more. Fucking misclicked. Mm-hmm. She has a fucking 8-minute Kraken Slayer. I got one. I really love people that can't handle blitz in low levels, so I play with him and say, can I farm and let my support farm with me, farm killers now? Yeah. I just, like, this guy literally tilted me in the beginning of the match. Not going great for none here. Hello, Pastelero, Southern brother. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Got the shotgun on her now, though. That's good. I haven't seen the jungler in a while. I should go back, I think. Yeah, I'm dead. Think I could at any. I'm trying to figure out how the head is gonna go, but it's not gonna go very good, I think. Hello, I never played a MOBA before, and like fast-paced games, would recommend League of Legends. No, here's a, if you like fast-paced, here's the New Earth. Oh, nice. Thank God. I'll figure it out. She does so much damage. In no way I could fight that. Why did I even think I could fight that? In what mind could I have done anything there, Kronwall? Remember my name. This chase is fucking fed. Get paid and get out. An ally has been slain. Hmm.
slain.
We could take wolves, I guess. They should be going. I think they're taking Drake. But we're getting two towers. Yeah. They should go back. They. Yeah, there you are, limit. I'm out. I'm out. Hagerstein. This one, this is UG.GG. UG.GG. How did you see that one, by the way? How could you see the pink ward there when there was no ward there? Can someone explain, please? Ah, plan thingy. Explains a lot. She's top, I can push bot. An enemy has been slain. An enemy is unstoppable. An enemy is dominating.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Scuttle gone, yeah.
I've got values.
We have that now, I guess. Oh, there she is. Fucking scared. Fast as fuck, boy. It's fucking insane. unlock fucking 200 fucking K damage. She's really good at taking more advantage of the situation that she's already in, by the way. Holy shit. Oh, she didn't even die. And he's going for it. He did ultimate. Perfect. Yes! I got the shot down. And there she is, of course. Yeah, 1000 G in the bank. Should be getting this when we get Drake, right? I think. No, they didn't. Wait, don't you get shared? Oh, whatever. I didn't ult. I don't know why I didn't. But it's only movement speed, right? I don't know if I used it or not. Yeah, no, I didn't. Last second to fight. Ah, okay. Oh, they're going for a fight. Looks like. They're not getting Sion down, holy shit. I just wanted to show that I could do it as well, you know? Huh? Yeah. More crit. Playing right now. And me neither. Kind of worked out though. You ain't the Moomoo. Eh. Who says I'm not the Moomoo? It's not stealing if they're dead. Mm. They're pushing their spawn. We're going. Why is GP in their spawn? So many questions. I need 2.6k. I should go back here. No, they're going Baron. Yeah, I need bait to kill Sign, I think, as well. Need 1.3k here now. Wanted to shot him. I wanted to kill him. He didn't get it. Nice. Good job. This GP can play, by the way, even though it's been feeding a bit. Me trying. Gepi in our team is a bit greedy. Get a few items in him already, yeah. But you can see that this guy knows how to play as well. They're pushing all. Try to snipe it. Aren't you full build, my friend? That is true, buddy. They're not doing this easy, boys. I'm dead. I like that GP was the one to carry, but he was also the one that killed us. He was committed to the cause of going for the invade. Like, I don't think this game would have been this if I had this installing as me with 7 minutes fucking build. I was just trying to catch up all the time in that game, felt like. That was literally the only thing I was doing. At minute one, I was 1,425 gold behind. How do you catch up with that? I did some damage, like, but I couldn't. It was insane. I saw. I just hate Neil, to be honest. Yeah, I'm playing with my worst. Yeah. We can actually be a professional streamer and change the scene. Hello. There is bottles with white wine that cost literally 550 kroner. I want to order it just to try the taste. Says, doesn't even say anything for it. What does it say on the bottle? Can't find it. It was 2018. Oof. My man. There's a lot left, but I can't drink it because my straw is fucked up. There we go. Why would you pick Jinx against me? Isn't that a... Backwards, forward, backwards, forward, backwards, forward, backwards, forward, backwards, pull. Oh, it dodged. 6 viewers, but 83. Hey, it's because I'm on front page. Seriously, Gubben. I've been on front page since I gotten my sub button. I think it's like six years now or something. So people are enjoying the stream from the front page. You don't show in the chat now. Back in time. Back in time. I've been thinking about adding asking them to remove me from the front page. But I don't know if I want... Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. In time. Because it's like... Yeah. XQC. I like my tags. XQC and fat. Places. Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. Navigator. I was gonna watch that Twitch. Oh. Me and Kurt. Average Jonas. I think Average Jonas has English speaking people. Which is pretty cool. Normando. Robots, I think he's Swedish as well. Elias. Amasia. Who is Gorg? Playing the tattoo. But yeah, I've been thinking about that, asking to remove me, Thomas. Even like you're getting viewers and shit, like a lot. But it's kind of hard to build up your viewership again, what I've noticed. Yeah, I'm on the Swedish front page, yeah. Currently, it was only me and Kurt that was Swedish. So every person that is Swedish that comes to Twitch, only it's me and Kurt right now. And if Kurt goes to bed, it's only me. Ba, 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 ba. I speak in English, yeah. Do you know that the second language in Sweden is English? There's a lot of people that are streaming English that are on front, Swedish front page. Wait. Soraka, top lane, Kayle support. Ah, oh, whatever, let's go. Should be Swedish mode. Who cares? Like, literally, in Sweden, you're either speaking Swedish or English. You can speak both. I don't have the Swedish tag anymore. I could have that as well if I want to. Or I don't think I have a Swedish tag and people get mad at it. That's why, yeah. I don't know if I... Most I forgot to swap. For me... Nah, I could actually swap. I could do it like this. Now, wait. Yeah, I have from Sweden, but yeah, I have from that I'm from Sweden. And people come in and they're like, but you're Swedish, but you're speaking English. I think it's kind of funny. Oh. He's a big boy that starts red. I've been thinking about removing myself to start it over from scratch, to be honest. Having like this, if it is kind of hard to be, what I've noticed like throughout the years, it is super hard to build your community again. Kill support, yeah. I want to train. Why would anyone play Kayle best skinning shot? A lot of people playing Kayle currently. Bro, you have to keep getting to meta, brother. And I, ooh, I'm about to die. Me too. It's the first time I get play against this Milo character, by the way. To be fair, what Twitch is looking for when they're looking for people for front page shit, it is one, people that wouldn't like gamble on stream and all of that, and like overall good people, you know. Pretty poo. I'm sure so you can add you see, can't carry you, screw yourself. Ah, okay. And she really want this character really want like Milo wants really wants to trade and like fight, but MF is like eh. How are you, Denise? By the way, are you at work? Get paid and get out. Move it side to side like a motherfucker. Brrrr. Yeah, it is. Soraka is really good, to be honest. I have 2k. I should go back and refill. Are we finally getting to Drake? Looks like it. Oh. Soraka heals so freaking much. She does a lot of damage and then she heals super much. They're all mid. I'm gonna get so many plates here. They're all top. Am I even getting first turret here? Mm. getting so fucking fed. Got the charge off, yeah. Ah, okay. I should not have done it. Fuck, I saw a tunnel vision. Oh, I'm getting speed from Kayle as well. Stupid people. There we go. Soraka is not farming that good, by the way, but she's getting a lot of that flash fucked that NA flash fucked me up. I got fucked up by fucking NA flash. I'm fucking tilt now. Like, Deku is super tanky, by the way, because he's going tank. So I'm thinking about not going blood first. I'm thinking about going Lord Dominic's first. How can he miss that ultimate, by the way? They're just keeping fight. They're fighting. There's so I just realized they have so many people that can gap close on me. I should be focusing more. Is this Soraka really winning over her? Yeah, almost. No, they're not going. Oh, they are going for it. Why did he just wait with the ultimate? I think she healed herself. They're actually playing kind of decent, to be honest. I have no clue how she's getting, like, coming back. Me don't like you. I'm fully healed. Why am I going back? Oh, there's MF. Can't run over. They're chasing like hell. They got a kill though. Get a double kill. Nice. So I can fucking carry. Literally survived. I've got value. They stack up nicely. Need 2.1k. They're picking up kills left and right now, which is pretty good. Would have been nice if we could have that one. Him. Okay.
Wealth is my kind of burden.
Oh, they're going in for it again. He ultimated. Oh, okay, I'm gonna need Bloodthirsty now. Have Suraka and Kale to help me out. So I don't think I need Gia. That was a really nice I went edit ultimate there. Mm. Is mid Silas. This fucking war there. Need 2.6 now. It's gonna meet on the half there. Oh, they're going for it. Holy shit, I did a split push lot in that game. Mage Seeker. What is this? The master's house, my third, my time, may not your name. I did a lot of damage. I was split pushing and did this much damage. I'm fucking happy with that. Was it K to give it to me? That was Garen, actually. What the fuck? Not your name. She was a little bit in the... Like, in the beginning, it was like, no, and then she won a little bit, and then... Bam-bam-bam-bam. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, she had more XP than me. How? She must have been in so many kills. I'm so confused. My vision score is fucking perfect, boys, by the way. 49 vision score, average is 23. Kill participation, 57%, that's good. Average, if, what is this? Efficiency, measure your impact given resource allocated in your KP divided by GS. Oh, that's better than what? Average. That was a good game. Well, stream, it's time for me to go off. It's 1 a.m. I'm going to play some Path of Exile, I think, off stream before I go to bed. Hope you guys had a wonderful time here. And